Come on, throw in a buck.
I don't tip.
You don't tip?
No, I don't believe in it.
You don't believe in tipping?
You know what these chicks make? They make shit.
Don't give me that. She don't make enough money, she can quit.
I don't even know if fucking Jew would have the ball to say that. Let me just get this straight. You don't ever tip, huh?
I don't tip because society says I have to. All right, I mean, I'll tip if somebody really deserves a tip. If they really put forth the effort, I'll give them something extra. But, I mean, it's tipping automatically. It's for the birds. I mean, as far as I'm concerned, they're just doing their job.
Hey, this girl was nice.
She was okay. I mean, she wasn't anything special.
What's special? Take you in the back and suck your dick?
I'd go over 12% for that.
Hey, look, I ordered coffee, right? Now, we've been here a long fucking time. She's only filled my cup 3 times. I mean, when I order coffee, I want it filled 6 times.
6 times? Well, you know, what if she's too fucking busy?
Words too fucking busy shouldn't be in a waitress's vocabulary.
Excuse me, Mr. Pink, but the last fucking thing you need is another cup of coffee.
Jesus Christ, I mean, these ladies aren't starving to death. They make minimum wage. And I used to work minimum wage, and when I did, I wasn't lucky enough to have a job the society deemed tip-worthy.
You don't care they're counting on your tips to live?
You know what this is? It's the world's smallest violin playing just for the waitresses.
How did you get out?
I shot my way out. Everybody started shooting, so I blasted my way out of there.
Shoot me, you little piece of shit. Go ahead, take a shot.
Fuck you, White. I didn't create this situation. I'm dealing with it. You're acting like a first-year fucking thief. I'm acting like a professional. They get him, they can get you. They get you, they get closer to me, and that can't happen.
Mr. Pink.
Why am I Mr. Pink?
Because you're a faggot, all right?
Why can't we pick our own colors?
No way, no way. Try it once, it doesn't work. Be thankful you're not Mr. Yellow.
Yeah, but Mr. Brown, that's a little too close to Mr. Shit.
Mr. Pink sounds like Mr. Pussy. How about if I'm Mr. Purple? And that sounds good to me. I'll be Mr. Purple.
You're not Mr. Purple.
Who cares what your name is?
Yeah, that's easy for you to say. You're Mr. White. You have a cool-sounding name. All right, look, if it's no big deal to be Mr. Pink, you want to trade?
Hey, nobody's trading with anybody. This ain't a goddamn fucking city council meeting, you know. Now listen up, Mr. Pink. Two ways you can go on this job. My way or the highway. Now, what's it gonna be, Mr. Pink?
Jesus Christ, Joe. Fucking forget about it. It's beneath me. Mr. Pink.
You lost your fucking mind, Joe. You're making a terrible mistake. I'm not gonna let you make it.
Come on, guys. Nobody wants this. We're supposed to be fucking professionals.
Mm-hmm.